sound check now. Hey everyone. Well, hey Rendezvous. Thanks for coming out tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed No Lens. Let me thank those guys for coming out tonight. Right, give it up for us. We are the amalgamation known as Immortal Jellyfish.
That's my baby!
And I guess we're gonna do something for you. Sound alright? Anything, does anything need to go up or anything need to go down?
My mic needs to go on.
That would help.
Check it.
Yeah, mine too.
Yo, we got some puppets coming over here. If everyone turn their attention to the bathroom, we got some hand puppets going. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Vocals sound great. Thank you.
I'd like to welcome you to a faraway place. And well, there's only one way to go.
I wanna say, well, 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 well. shake it on Shakedown Street.
Coming up and fucking ripping that up with us, everyone. Okay. Well, that one we can't turn up anymore.
Yeah.
Oh no, that ain't gonna work. Oh no, I ain't playing like this though. Shit, you hear me? Fuck it, I'm six feet tall. There we go. That's better. So everyone doing good tonight? Everyone doing great? Everyone doing fantastic, right? Yeah? Yeah? No? Alright, fine. See how it is.
So we're trying to gauge the crowd. Are you guys down to funk?
I didn't seem that enthusiastic. I said, are you guys down to funk? Thank you.
Wow.
joints, it's time of peace, until the time of war. I smoke two joints before I smoke two joints, and then I smoke two more. Something cool. Hopefully you guys think it's cool too. buddy Ryan here. We're actually gonna give him a minute to tune up real quick. And yeah, it's fucking hot up here. God damn. Yeah, right? God damn. It's a workout, man. You've been eating a lot of fatty foods. Yeah, right? Yeah, yeah. Props to that giant burger they made before, I tell you. My God. So what do we got? What do we got going here? How's the tuning going, Ryan?
Yeah.
You know? Well, actually, yeah, yeah. So, huh? Also, if any of you are interested, we have some wonderful prints for sale up here. How much? $15 a piece, actually, and these beautiful, really good friend of ours made them up for us. And free stickers as well. Oh, yeah, well, we're going to grab one of them bad boys.
You're going to want to commemorate this event.
Yeah, see, our friend Kenny is displaying it proudly. He's not that tall. So Ryan's good. Here's a relatively new song that we just put together. It's kind of heavy. So this is only my first form. We'll be right back. So if you're liking what you hear, check us out online. We got a Facebook page, we got a YouTube, we got a Bandcamp, you know, great stuff. Yeah, we got everything, you know. We're jacks of all trades. Yeah, say something to the mic, Shane.
Check.
All right, yeah. We need some Shane in the mic. Give it up for Shane, everyone. He's going to sing a song for us. Just in case you don't like that much attention on you.
But he deserves it.
Yeah, he deserves the applause. He's a great man. He does a lot for this band. Yeah, give it up to Shane. You guys ever have a problem with, like, too many puppies, maybe?
Not to bark at the sight of blood that must be spilled, so that we may maintain our order field. Too many puppies. Trained to kill on them command of men when money doesn't buy business and do any move. Too many puppies. Too many puppies. Too many puppies. Too many puppies.
For that guy. Yeah. Fuck Primus.
I'm
Dobson over here.
MC Dobson! It's a freestyle!
Kenny wants a freestyle. I kinda suck. It might take a while. Let me get down.
No, it's alright. Let's cut him off now. Before he gets too cocky.
Check out my solo album. It's about to drop. It's gonna be hot. It's called Dobson's Got Fire.
Yeah, his next hit's coming out called Dobson Fly.
Oh my God.
Dobson Fly. So listen to the new song. There's words to it. We don't know all of them.
Exactly what you wanted.
Around next time we'll run through your town. It'll be worthwhile. We'll make everything a rock and roll.
We've got show friends!
And we've got you too. We've got everything you will need. Just come inside and be with me.
We know it's getting past your bedtimes, but we do appreciate you being here.
Thank you.
I think we got a couple more songs for you guys if you're willing to stick around, you know. Sure, why not? The Element VIPA. Thank you. In like two songs now. So, you guys like Sublime?
We'll get your re-whistles ready.
Yeah.
That was offensive, I'm sorry.
Re-whistles. We'll be right back.
you don't be sad. In my opinion, you weren't that bad. Oh, you were off, you were off, in the head, now you're just off, you're supposed to be. Hey, man, Silas! The next day, she went to a drawer, looked up her local attorney and went to the phone to call the police report. And she took that guy's ass to court. Well, the day he stood in front of a judge, he screamed, he lied, that little slut! The judge knew he was full of shit, and he gave him 25 years. And now his eyes are full of tears. Well, back in jail, it was getting late. He was fucking by law to say, hey, man! And then he got no attention to his life. The bucket threw away the key. I can't take pity on a man in his time. I'll take shit in the behind. That's the way it had to be. They locked him up and threw away the key. And I can't take pity on a man in his time. Even though I'll take shit in the behind.
Damn it!
Is everyone still awake and ready to fucking rock the shit? No, no. I think this is like the first song we actually wrote together, right? It's getting late in the evening. Yeah, it's our oldest song, 6 months old. Let's see how it goes.
Thank you.
Oh, no, 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 no